This is where I spent the last 9 hours.
We've been here since 1 a.m.
Cozy?
Yeah.
We're going on sale soon.
It's the big one.
It's the big one.
One, please.
That feels excellent.
Yeah, well, let's go.
It's a very exciting night because the Tragically Hip, a very generous band, is here in town. It is going to be a rockin' concert. Ah!
Kingston, now Peterborough. The Tragically Hip playing the second in a series of charity concerts tonight at Showplace in Peterborough.
It's like our dream that one day they'd come here and it's like, wow, they recognize us, they know where Peterborough is, oh my God.
The venue is supposed to be a secret, but hundreds of people have been in line for hours.
Well, I pulled them up and I said, by God, I am here for the night!
This is for the hip, man. What would you do for it?
Supposed to be at work in 10 minutes, and I called and told them I had car problems, so hopefully no one at work sees it.
We are like a family now, us guys.
Where's the woman who turned 60 in line last night?
I wouldn't spend 13 hours on the sidewalk for nothing. Like, they're worth it.
Parents know you're here?
My mom does. My dad doesn't. Don't tell him.
I just need tickets. You gotta get me tickets. Can you get me tickets?
I respect a lot what they do with Camp Trillium. I know it's like a really sincere thing, and a lot of kids, you know, it's doing a lot of kids a lot of good.
We're going to the hip. Front row.
I've been here since 5:30 last
Liar.
Night.
Liar! They drove all the way from Sudbury.
It is a dream. I can't believe I woke up and I'm actually here.
26 hours straight, baby.
Camp Trillium.
Down. to. We had a date.
Thanks a lot. This song's called In Bob Cajun.
town this morning with working on my mind. I thought I may be quitting. I thought I'm leaving it behind. I went back to bed this morning, and as I'm pulling down the blinds, yeah, the sky was dull and hypothetical, and falling one cloud at a time. That night in Toronto, with its checkerboard floors, riding on horseback and keeping order restored.
Kind of a song about a cop in love. This song is about, I don't know. This is called Thompson Girl.
Whistled hard and I whistled back. Thompson girl.
shatters his plans.
Thompson girl, it shatters and everything we can.
Summer with Awesome Summer 3 featuring Reel to Reel and the Beastie Boys. Shaka Demas and Pliers and Blackstreet. Don't buy another summer CD. Get Awesome Summer 3 in stores now.
Pure Dance 4 with 18 of the biggest dance hits featuring Jay-Z and the Venga Boys.
Pure Dance 4.
Drew Hill and Monifa. It's the only album you need. Pure Dance 4 in stores now.
She cheated, she lied, what?
Worse. The General's Daughter is a mesmerizing murder mystery done with a sophisticated sense of style.
Nothing is gained by my involvement.
A thrilling roller coaster ride full of intrigue and non-stop action. It will keep you in suspense until the final moment.
The murderer, you're gonna get burned at the stake.
John Travolta gives an Oscar-caliber performance.
It's over. You wanna mess with me, Colonel?
The General's Daughter, now playing in theaters everywhere.
We'd like to do a... You know how we like to write nothing but hockey songs? Well, here's a hockey song.
If there's a goal that everyone remembers, it was back in old 72. And we all pulled the trigger. All I remember is sitting beside you. You said you didn't give a fuck about hockey, and I never saw someone say that before. You held my hand and we walked home the long way. You were loosening my grip on Bobby Orr. Isn't it amazing anything's accomplished when these little sensations get in your way? And whispering over your shoulder. Isn't it amazing you can do anything? We hung out together every single moment, cause that's what we thought married people do. To flee with the grip of artificial chaos and believing in the country of me and you. Crisis of faith and crisis in the Kremlin. Yeah, we'd heard all that before. It's winter time, the house of solitude with options. Loosening the grip on a fake cold war. Isn't it amazing what you can accomplish when you don't let the nation get in your way? No ambition whispering over your shoulder. We'll be right back.
Yeah, thanks a lot. It's called Vapor Trail. Confident stride. wondering what you're missing up here. There's a brave line of young women getting crushed by large male bodies. Come on, folks, this isn't supposed to mirror society. It's supposed to provide an ideal. All right.
What is it like?
Like warm apple pie.
Huh?
How would you like?
Peanut butter O'Henry. So much peanut butter, it'll leave you speechless.
Hey, Dad, I kind of adopted a kid.
I'm gonna teach you some stuff, man.
From Columbia Pictures, Adam Sandler.
Way to block it, now stay with it.
Big Daddy.
Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Adam Sandler.
Do that thing I talked to you the other day. Oh, that's my boy.
Big Daddy.
I'm waiting on you.
Now playing in theaters everywhere.
What are you going to do? At the 100th Meridian, everyone stays in their car. Looking at me, looking in the mirror, checking myself out. It was a sort of one of them embarrassing moments. And she said, well, really, nothing's changed. And I wonder. If I die of vanity, promise me to bury me someplace. I don't want to be, you'll dig me up and transport me unceremoniously away from the soul city trees. I got back trees, which is up to late. Need something to hear me, I'm going to steal this land, the end of property. Get right good at a sink, my unity. At the head of Meridian, at the head of Meridian, at the head of Meridian, where the great plains begin. Thanks a lot.
This is for Johnny. It's his birthday tonight.
cheated, she lied what?
Worse. The General's Daughter is a mesmerizing murder mystery done with a sophisticated sense of style.
Nothing is gained by my involvement.
A thrilling roller coaster ride full of intrigue and nonstop action. It will keep you in suspense until the final moment.
The murderer, you're gonna get burned to the stake.
John Travolta gives an Oscar caliber performance.
It's over. You wanna mess with me, Colonel?
The General's Daughter. Now playing in theaters everywhere.
like we were best friends.
Thank you.
sucking up to someone just to stoke the fire. Picking out the highlights of the scenery. Saw some little clouds that looked a little like me. I had my hand in the river. My babe, I got my demands. Looked up to the Lord above and said, hey, lift the bangs. Sometimes I feel so good I've got to scream. She said, Georgie, baby, I know exactly what you mean. She said, I swear to God, she said, no, yeah. No, I'll try. My memory is muddy, what's this river that I'm in? New Orleans is sinking, man, I don't wanna swim. For Ricky Wellington. Good night, all.
This summer, woo! Danger will come from all directions.
Nice hat.
Will Smith, Kevin Kline, Kenneth Branagh.
Forget music.
She cheated, she lied, what?
Worse. The General's Daughter is a mesmerizing murder mystery done with a sophisticated sense of style.
Nothing is gained by my involvement.
A thrilling roller coaster ride full of intrigue and nonstop action. It will keep you in suspense until the final moment.
Murderer, you're gonna get burned at the stake.
John Travolta gives an Oscar caliber performance.
It's over. You wanna mess with me, Colonel?
The General's Daughter, now playing in theaters everywhere.
That's very nice, but do you know this one? Thank you. trying, you know, you can try. But I was up there the other day, I was awful mucky back then. The secret rules of engagement, they hate you, are hard to endorse. When the appearance of conflict meets the appearance of force, kill them when I can guarantee there'll be no knock on the door. I'm down of breath. That's what I'm here for.
Playing in theaters everywhere.
Hi, thanks. Sorry we took so long. We were just doing cocaine. No, you laggards. We were waiting for them to clean it up. Some dude fell. Crowd surfing went out with acid wash. Crowd surfing went out with "Don't go there." Come on, strictly passe. Even I know that. We'll be right back.
from the manual. Could not have been much more plain. The blues are still required. That's right. The blues are still.
We live to survive our paradoxes.
dance of their graves. Music and all its delicate fear is the only thing that can change. Tell 54 an eyeball and a bucket of half an air. Happy as here. Well, nothing's dead down here. Just a little tired.
Thank you.